Ummah nowadays has lost both the deen and the dunya, unfortunately. We lost the deen because we are following the exemplar of the West, thinking that that is, and their way is, the way of power. Power does not lie in technology. Power does not lie in machines. Power does not lie in electricity. Power does not lie in Western universities and PhDs and various grades people are now longing to get and getting proud of. Power lies in your sujood to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Power lies in your dhikr of Allah. Power lies in the book of Allah. Power lies in the iman that you withhold in your heart with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, in Allah and in the messenger of Allah sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa alihi wa sallam. That is the secret of power that the sahaba radiyallahu ta'ala anhum got from the prophet sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa alihi wa sallam. And this is why Allah opened for them the roads north of Arabia, in Africa and Asia. They didn't have much power. They didn't have any technology to offer. But they had souls that were stronger than iron. They had with them iman that was tougher than steel. They had with them everything they needed except steel and iron. Some of them were fighting actually with pieces of wood during the Battle of Badr. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala gave them victory. When Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, وَأَعِدُّوا لَهُمْ مَا اسْتَطَعْتُمْ مِنْ قُوَّةٍ, and prepare for them whatever you could prepare of power and strength, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala refers here to the preparation in the sujood, in the salah, in the ibadah, in the dhikr, in the recitation of the Quran, in the ma'rifah of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, not in Western universities, by getting PhDs, studying computing and medicine, becoming physicians and computer engineers, and going around to boast of these degrees, and then sit in the mosque being unable to recite few lines, few verses of Al-Quran al-Kareem properly. Where we are, we should ask ourselves, where we are,